So starting off with the 10, you know, I think she's about three kilograms. So obviously I'm going to take a 10, but also maybe I'm going to take this tarp. This is a big old tarp, this one. Weighs in about 1.25 kilograms, but she's big. It's about 13 foot square. Also a little bit of paracord there. And I have some pegs. No, don't necessarily need pegs, I can use wooden stakes. So that's the tarp, sleeping bag. I'm going to take my 9-star sleeping bag, which at the moment, if you can see, is airing on the line. I've just bought this Aircore Ultra sleeping mat. It's 500 grams, a lot lighter than that old thing that I was using. So we have tent, tarp, paracord, sleeping bag, sleeping mat. Map of Ireland, just in case I got lost. Spare t-shirt, pants, socks, glasses, yes, because I'm blind. Take my Sammy knife, which is 8-inch carbon steel blade. I got this from Norway. It's razor sharp. You can shave with this thing. You might think it's a bit of overkill, but this knife does everything I need it to do. So the knife will be going. Good finger guard on it as well, guys. I'm also going to take my silky saw. This is the big boy. Just in case, I'll take the Gransford Brook small forest axe. And of course, leather gloves. They're a must. Head torch, spare batteries. And from where I'm going, midges and flies hate this stuff. And it always works for me at sea and in the north of Scotland. And here, cotton wool soaked and rubbed into Vaseline. That's my fire starter. Lighter. Cook set inside, we have frying pan, pot, a kettle, and a smaller tub inside. Cup, some cutlery in there, spoon, knife, fork. This one I think is 20 litres of fresh water. And that, guys, basically will go into my, I don't know what it is, if it's 100 litres or what size this is. But it's going into my Old Faithful anyway. And of course, this being Ireland, I've got a Gore-Tex British Army waterproof smock. It's very lightweight. This one's not going. So basically, that's what I'm taking with me. Any ideas? Less? More? Of course, I'm taking some food as well, but I haven't decided what I'm going to eat yet. I might manage to get some rabbit out there, do a bit of snare. So that's it, guys. Any ideas, less or more, drop me a line, let me know. Thanks for watching. Let's enjoy the great outdoors and remember, leave no trace.